Good morning, everybody. I just woke up a little bit ago, so that's what's happening. Put on a sweater. This morning I am going to be babysitting two of my cousins. So I'm gonna be babysitting them this morning, and that's pretty much it. Oh no, that's not it. And then like once they leave, I have to get ready for work, go to work. Work an 8-hour shift. And it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. So yeah, that's pretty much all I'm doing. So I'm just gonna wait until they get here. And yeah, that's it. That's all. So I will see you in a bit. Welcome to the house.
Mine is.
Uh-oh, someone's being sassy today. What is on your face? How did that happen?
What happened?
His face, look at his face.
His face?
Mm-hmm. Wow! Who dat?
Who did? Hey! Oh! You got a camera, bro?
Bro, I've been having this camera. So the kids just left and now I have to go to work. Oh my god, I just looked at the time. I didn't realize I had to go to work that soon. I start very soon. So yeah, I'm just gonna get ready really quick. I'm probably not gonna wear makeup because I don't work at Sephora today. And I need a break. I need a break from the makeup. So yeah, I am just gonna get ready and then I will, I don't know, maybe vlog at work. We shall see how that goes. I don't know. But I do know one of my friends, one of my coworkers couldn't make it to work today. So I'm not sure if somebody's gonna be there for her shift. That's it. I don't know. See you in a bit. Emily?
Yeah, it's because her hair. She looks like Emily.
Oh. Hi, guys.
But I've been called the worst things in my life.
Oh, you cute. Oh, she posing?
Oh,
okay,
shit.
That's fine. Wait.
Oh, shit.
I have the greatest coworkers. Also, oh, Maylee.
Wow, that's a nice ass camera. Dang.
Thanks. All the homies here. All the homies here. Well, no, not all the homies, but.
She would be here. Stacy, show up.
I love you. You is special. You is important.
You is kind.
You is sweet child. Also Wesley.
And Wesley.
Yeah, here at work, yeah? It's gonna be a great day. So, waiting to clock on here. Got 4 minutes. 4 minutes.
Keep getting the wrong lip. I'm gonna quit. Okay?
I'm
wait, don't put that in there.
Hi. She's useless.
I'm having a mental breakdown.
Emily. What did you do?
I don't want a lip for Christmas. I don't care about the presents.
Your first dance was better. Now you're trying too hard. Emily, let me see your face.
Hey, come over here. She's gonna make me. Don't put it on the vlog.
What did you do? I can't see.
So I just want to point out that.
What are you gonna point out to me? That it's worse than I thought. saw it?
No.
End scene. Was it a drink?
No, it wasn't a drink. It wasn't a drink.
Just yeah, go
sit down and relax.
Hello, everybody. I am now home. I went out with my friends again after work. But again, didn't film it because I was too shy. Too embarrassed, too shy, to be honest. It's because my other friend, I feel like just in front of like, I think what it is like, because obviously you've seen I was filming them, but like talking to the camera while around other people is definitely scary. So yeah, I'll work on that. But yeah, once again, literally just gonna not do shit. Chill. I'm not wearing makeup, so don't gotta take it off, but I'm still gonna wash my face, do my little skincare routine, and go to bed. I work early, 10 a.m. Not that early, but it's early for me because I fucking hate waking up early. But yeah, so I work 10 a.m., another 8-hour shift. Literally, that's all they scheduled me for. But again, it's at Starbucks. I don't work at Sephora tomorrow, so again, it will most likely be my bare face because I can't be bothered putting makeup on at 10 a.m. when I don't need to. So yeah, I know that I will get to see my friend Stacy tomorrow, so I'm super excited because I love her and I miss her. So hopefully get to talk to her for a bit. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I will just say goodnight now. Thanks so much for nothing. Yeah, that's it. So goodnight. Good morning, everybody. So I am about to leave for work. I have work from like 10 to 6 or something like that today. So I will be there pretty much all day. I will try to record a few little things if I can. Hopefully it's not too crazy. And that is all, I think. Stacy!
I own this time!
Woo!
So many things. So chilling. I'm embarrassed.
Oh, stop.
I don't look good right now.
You always look good, Em.
Dude, yeah. The heat of the huevo.
Also, huevos.
The heat of the huevo just cracked the plate like no fucking lie, bro.
The fuck are you doing?
The heat of the huevo. It was too hot for the plastic and it broke it.
Such a hard worker.
I will be taking care of your animals.
Don't trust her. Just kidding.
Act like somebody else can be frustrated.
Oh, that's it? Y'all just didn't want to go to the high-pitched part.
I am fall, and you crawl,
and you break, and you take what you get, and you turn it into...
No, no, no.
Do you want to join in, Andrew?
Nope.
Look, he's wearing pants.
Look, he's wearing pants. Oh.
Pants part two.
This is how I'm gonna do a steady. I'm panning here, guys. I'm panning.
You're getting a lot of shots of me eating rebels.
Oh my god.
Are we just making new faces at the
people? There's literally traffic warning.
Oh, oh, wow, okay, it's over.
Are you going to pay for my boba?
Of course.
Of course, my horse.
Thank you.
She, look at her grateful ass face. She's so grateful. Right? Damn.
That is the thing.
I've never felt more thanked.
Hello, everybody. I am. My hair is crazy. Just finished getting ready to go to dinner for my mother's birthday. So yeah, it should be a fantabulous time. And I'm gonna try and take y'all with me, but she does not like taking pictures or anything like that, so we'll see how that goes.
Right here. Okay.
I agree. We still have to put bulbs on it.
Done. Beautiful.
Oh, no. At least I think it is.
Happy birthday, Mommy! I'm gonna sit next to Mom.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
I feel like yours has the most juice. Let me see. Let me see, Danny.
I can send it to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
We're gonna blow out the candle? Mother! Brat.
Did you get it?
Bye! They're matching cars. Brats. Good morning, guys. It is currently not even 8 a.m. yet, and I am awake and ready for work. I start at 8:30, so I'm going to hit the road. I think today should be pretty eventful. I believe myself, my sister, and my parents are going to be picking out our Christmas tree and decorating it. And it's always a tradition of ours to do it, like, all on the same day. And we'll put on, like, either Christmas movies or, like, One Tree Hill or something. And, just decorate our tree and just hang out for the night. So I should be doing that later. So yeah, hopefully I will remember to film it, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
And this one right here, I dedicate this one right here to all my homies out there grinding, you know what I'm saying, legally and illegally. You know what I'm talking about? So check it out. First got it when he was 6, didn't know any tricks. Matter of fact, first time he got on it, he slipped, landed on his hip and busted his lip. For a week he had to talk with a list like this. Now we can end the story right here, but shorty didn't quit, it was something in the air. Yeah.
Hello, lovely people. I am officially home from work, and it was a good day. Besides the fact that 10 minutes into my shift, I realized I wasn't wearing mascara. This is what happens when you wake me up before 9 a.m. I forget crucial things like mascara. Who am I? I don't know. So yeah, now I'm home and I am going to be changing out of this lovely uniform and getting ready to go to my parents' house so that we can decorate our tree and do those things. So yeah, I will take you along with me and it shall be grand. Let's do it. So just got to my mom's house and they have the tree sitting outside. Oh, I can't flip it. They have the tree sitting outside to like fall and whatnot. And this is literally what I call a perfect tree. Like, how the hell do you get any better than that? Oh my god, it smells so good. My mom literally picks the best trees, you guys. You don't understand. So pretty. Home.
It smells so good. I keep wanting to say yummy, but it's not yummy. You don't want to eat it, but it's
Berna. Oh, yeah. No way. Do you love it, Jay?
Yeah.
face.
She likes to bring Christmas presents early. Why?
I don't know.
Unprepared. I'm not opening it.
Are you sure? Because it's pretty awesome.
I mean, I might open it. So I'm just on my break now, kind of chilling in the dark because it's nice and calm and soothing that way. Yeah, I'm on my break. I didn't do anything today besides work, so probably not going to be much footage, but that's fine. So I'm actually getting really tempted to open my gift right now that my friend brought me early, 2 weeks before Christmas. I'm getting really tempted to open it, and my coworkers are egging me on to open it. I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do. I got one of them telling me not to do it, to wait till Christmas. Okay, on the count of three, open it or don't open it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so they're just, okay, we're gonna open it. Oh no, I don't think I can open. I was gonna just open one little part of it. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. I'm actually gonna cry tears. You guys, I just ripped it and I seen this cute ass thing. I just spit. I'm gonna cry so hard. Look it, I just ripped it on accident. And I see Christine's face, and you wanna know what it is? Aww. It's the beautiful ass picture of all of us. Ah! Open it! Oh my god! I'm gonna cry! Look at how cute! I'm actually gonna cry tears right now. This is so cute and such a beautiful idea. I'm gonna cry actual tears. This is pretty much all of my closest friends in one picture, and it is the most beautiful gift. I appreciate you so much, Jocelyn, and I'm actually gonna cry, so thank you. I really wish I waited. What a mistake, but it's so beautiful. I'm gonna cry.
Worth it.
Wow, I can't. Can we talk about how cute my friends are for a second, though? Okay, there's Connie, so cute. There's Christine, hello. There's Emily. Can you be any cuter? There's Stacy. Gadam. There's Jocelyn. There's Jocelyn. Hello. There's Brianne. Oh, come on. Brianne. Come on. Come on. And then, of course, we have Alina.
All right. So I just got home from work. It is Sunday evening. So that means this vlog is coming to an end. And I will see you guys in the next one.
I want to go home.